The fresh news from today, very interesting one, is about Netanyahu, as they decided, the police decided that he is guilty and to bribery and he has to be sentenced. No? This is what they said. Now, if you followed the news about it, you can see that exactly those news came in the codes, in Torah code, in very, very small area. Now the area is Deuteronomy A, Deuteronomy, in one chapter, Aleph, only the first chapter. And then, as I said, the news, if you're the news, was that Netanyahu took bribery, and therefore he has to be sentenced, yeah. So, what is interesting, that I put this normally, you know, all over, you can see the news, I said it really, there is persecution of Netanyahu. So I look for the best meeting of Redifat Netanyahu, of persecution of Netanyahu. And it came here, as I said, in one book, in one chapter, few really verses. By the way, as I said, this program that I use is a program which was done by the scientists. Dr. Rotenberg himself became also the Jews, keeping Shabbos, everything, as a result of seeing clearly the phenomena of the cross, Rip showed me, and a clear proof that it's all from heaven. Now let us see what really happened in this table, which I was looking for best meeting, at Yifat Netanyahu. So it came in one book, in very small. So if you read the news properly, you could see immediately the opposition immediately really jumped inside. Today, tomorrow, Netanyahu have to resign and to give it over to somebody else, and was with somebody else. So the first one from the opposition, is the head of the opposition, is Livni, she said. Then the head of the party, of the Zionist party, which is in the opposition, Gabay, said, yeah, he has to leave immediately. Then Meretz, if you see the leftist party, no question, and Lapid also, he wants to be the prime minister. So he said also, amazing, all those come, all the news of today in the paper, the headlines, Haaretz and others, exactly come here in the Torah, the blueprints of creation. But what is amazing is a story a while ago. This is a story when Netanyahu met the Lubavitch Rebbe. And this is what really happened, by the way. This is exactly what happened as this Rabbi Nachshon, went with him together. So exactly this was the verse that he said. So the heading really was Netanyahu holding the keys of the Messiah. But when you look into it, all the news here before Netanyahu returned to Israel in 1988, quite a while ago, to join Likud, the Rebbe gave him advice which proved to be at least partly prophetic. You will fight with 119 people, and presaging the coalition troubles that are plaguing the prime minister to this day. He will make it through this, and he will continue. And I hope he will be able to end his kiss for the Messiah, Mashiach. And we will have the complete and true redemption. This is what he said. Now, unbelievable, look how it came with the news together. Today, this persecution of Netanyahu, as the Rebbe said, up till today, with the small, the leftist definitely, and the opposition Livni, and the head of the Zionist, all the opposition, Gabay, and Lapid, from Yesh Atid. But what happened here, unbelievable, best meeting in this book, Hageula Beita, redemption in its time. And what is the time? Exactly as the Lubavitch Rebbe said, unbelievable. So, but what we need for the redemption, what we need to do Shabbat, to repent. So important, interesting table that one really should look into it very, very significant, as you said, to have in such a small area of 38 letters, so many verses, and exactly going together with the news.